That was a good race. Andrew races clean all the time. Once he got out front, I didn't think I was going to get him, and then he made a little bobble, and I was able to get underneath of him. The track is awesome tonight. There was lanes in the middle and the bottom, so there was it was real raceable, so it was fun.
Tell you what.